So that was me setting up camp at Olympic National Park for the second leg of my trip. The first leg, my younger brother had joined me and it was a wonderful tour. But as soon as I dropped him off at the airport, I rushed back to the campsite and started pitching camp. The campground is called Heart of the Hills and it's only about a couple of hundred yards inside the main northern entrance to the park, which is off of downtown Port Angeles, right off of Hurricane Ridge Road. And it's a great convenient location. That's where I made my home base. The park does a great job of maintaining the campgrounds. It's surrounded by lots of forestry and old trees. There's no showers or electric, just potable water and restrooms, but you couldn't ask for a better location and a great campsite. The out and back trail to Deer Lake is about 10 miles long and has an elevation gain of about 2,100 feet. Like so many of Olympic trails, this one you hike through a lot of beautiful rainforest before you reach to the lake and then it opens up. I wanted to hike around the circumference of the lake, but the rangers had told me that there's still considerable snow up in that elevation. So all I had with me were my micro spikes and my gaiters and went as far as I could before the snow became too deep for me to continue on without the appropriate gear. And as luck would have it, the rain started to come in. So I stopped and whipped out the jet boil, had a mountain house and waited out the rain until it was clear enough for me to go ahead and start the trek back. The trail continues on to about another five or six lakes as part of the High Divide Trail, and there's various campsites there, so it makes a great multi-day hike if you're looking for something longer. But as a day hike, Deer Lake is a great one to go on. So I hope you guys enjoy that. If you have any questions about the Deer Lake hike, leave them in the comment section. And as always, thanks for all the like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys out on the next trail.